Hi, Jeff Marsocci, attorney and certified Medicaid planner, and it's Who's That Wednesday, and today I'm here with Jason Langdon of Platinum Painting. Jason, tell us a little bit about what you do.
So I run a small residential painting company. We do light commercial, but the idea is that I've been in the painting industry for about 16 years now. I'm owner-operator, so I come out, I estimate the job, and then I manage the job from start to finish. And the idea is that you have the owner of the company through the A to Z through the process.
Okay.
And we offer the highest level of customer service in the industry.
All right, so tell us a little bit about a time when you were able to really help somebody.
Well, sure. I've got several real estate agents that contact me, and I network with them for business. Mm-hmm. And I had a real estate agent that I've been doing business with for probably 5 years, really well known in the Cary area. And she contacted me and said, hey, I've got a client, and it's a mixed family, kind of a Brady Bunch situation.
Okay.
Just to give a reference to that. Hopefully that's not too much of an old reference. But they had a mixed family where she went through a nasty divorce, and she was left with the house. The house was in such disarray with just carpentry repairs or some woodpecker damage, carpenter bee damage. And the fellow, her new husband, newly married, was in the Army, Special Forces. And he started a job, just retired from the Army. He'd started a job as I believe it was an environmental real estate agent.
So okay.
I don't know exactly what that is, but it was something where they work on commercial deals. Mm-hmm. The average deal closing is 2 years, but they needed to sell this house. They needed to get out from under the house. The long end of the short of it is that they were stuck. They couldn't afford to paint the house. They had a painter that ran out on them on the inside and the outside. They had given them 50% of the money up front, and then they did a fourth of the work and disappear. So we worked it out with, upon the sale of the house. I liked them. I checked them out. We certain things checked out through a process that I actually did the work up front.
Okay.
For no money up front or down, because their money was gone. It was in the air with the other painter, unfortunately, which does happen quite a bit. But I did the money up. I painted the inside of the house. I did the repairs, and I painted the outside of the house. With that sale of that house, paint goes a long way. I think we both know that. It really gives a facelift on the house. That they were able to sell that house in 3 months, and with everything closing, I got my money within 4 months. So it was one of those things. And I don't do that for everybody, but special circumstances, we're cash positive at Platinum Painting, so we're able to offer those kind of things. Sometimes we'll paint a front door, we'll paint shutters. That's sometime a small interview for a bigger job.
Yeah.
You know, we do smaller jobs like that. I don't make money on those, but it's really about doing smaller things that lead to big things and helping people out in certain situations. So that's just a good example. I believe in using the best paint for the best scenario.
Okay.
Sometimes you don't use a $50 a gallon paint for a house that you're going to sell. You might want to use that $20 a gallon paint, depending on if it reaches the individual person's needs.
Right. So how can people get a hold of you if they need your help?
So the best way, I'm not much on social media. This is new age for me. I'm old school. You can contact me at 919-607-1833.
Mm-hmm.
My email is jason@platinum-painting.com. Is the best two ways. You certainly text me at that 919-607-1833. Those are the three best avenues. I do have a website. You can contact me through that website. Again, I'd say phone or email or text is the best way.
Great. Well, that was Who's That Wednesday with Jason Langdon. So hope everybody has a great day.
Thank you very much.